Methyl sulfonylmethane, or MSM, is a naturally occurring compound in foods such as fresh vegetables, meat, and dairy products. MSM provides a source of natural sulfur, which plays a role in many of the body's processes. People may consume MSM via supplements. Proponents suggest that increasing your use of sulfur can improve your health, in part by fighting chronic inflammation. In this video, we'll talk about 8 science-backed benefits of MSM supplements. If you don't want to miss our videos, please subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell to get notified every time we post new videos. Let's get started. Number 8. Promoting recovery after exercise. Regular exercise is necessary for good health. MSM supplements may help improve post-workout pain and tissue stress. A study of 16 untrained healthy men, which suggests that taking an MSM supplement helps reduce biomarkers of oxidative stress after exercise. It also increased the amount of antioxidants in their bodies. A study on 22 adults from a half-marathon list, which shows that those who took MSM had less muscle and joint pain after running the half-marathon than those receiving a placebo. Number 7. MSM has anti-inflammatory effects, such as increasing glutathione levels. The anti-inflammatory properties of MSM are well documented by scientific research. It's believed that MSM inhibits NFKB, a protein complex involved in inflammatory responses in your body. It also reduces the production of cytokines such as tumor necrosis factor alpha and interleukin-6, which are signaling proteins linked to systemic inflammation. Additionally, MSM can increase levels of glutathione, a potent antioxidant produced by your body. Number 6. Treatment for hemorrhoids. In a small study published in Updates in Surgery in 2012, a topical gel containing a combination of MSM, hyaluronic acid, and tea tree oil was found to reduce hemorrhoid symptoms such as pain, bleeding, inflammation, and irritation. The study involved 36 adults with 1-3 hemorrhoids. 5 each of the participants was randomly assigned to use either a gel containing the MSM, hyaluronic acid, and tea tree oil, or a placebo twice a day for a period of 14 days. At the end of the study, both groups showed some improvement. The treatment group showed significant reductions in overall pain, as well as highly significant reductions in pain during evacuation, itching, irritation, and visible bleeding. Number 5. MSM benefits hair growth. MSM is known as a sulfur-rich compound with anti-inflammatory properties. There's also some inconclusive research on its effectiveness with hair growth and retention. According to research, MSM sulfur can form bonds essential to strengthening hair and influencing hair growth. One study tested the effect of MSM and magnesium ascorbyl phosphate, MAP, on hair growth and alopecia treatment. The test was performed on mice. Researchers applied varying percentages of MAP and MSM solutions to their backs. This study concluded that hair growth depended on how much MSM was applied in conjunction with MAP. Number 4. MSM can boost immunity and help you stay healthy. Your immune system is a specialized network of tissues, cells, and organs that protects your body against illness and disease. It can be weakened by things like stress, illness, a poor diet, insufficient sleep, or lack of activity. Sulfur compounds such as MSM play important roles in the health of your immune system. For example, MSM may be effective in reducing oxidative stress and inflammation that can weaken immunity, since it's effective in reducing levels of inflammatory compounds like IL-6 and TNF-α, MSM may reduce stress on your immune system. Number 3. MSM could improve skin health by strengthening keratin. Keratin is a protein that acts as the main structural component in your hair, skin, and nails. It contains high levels of the sulfur-containing amino acid cysteine. That's why burnt hair gives off a characteristic sulfurous smell. MSM helps reduce inflammation, which can damage skin cells and cause signs of premature aging like wrinkles. It may even reduce symptoms of problematic skin conditions such as rosacea, which can cause redness, irritation, and inflammation of the skin. Number 2. Preventing or treating ulcers. Stomach ulcers, also known as gastric ulcers, are sores that occur in the stomach lining. They can cause symptoms including burning pain in the stomach, bleeding, vomiting, and weight loss. A study in mice found that supplementing with MSM could help prevent gastric ulcers. The mice receiving the MSM had some protection of the mucus layer in the stomach, which becomes damaged by peptic ulcers. Number 1. MSM have cancer-fighting properties. One of the newest areas of research involving MSM is studying its effectiveness in fighting cancer cells. Although the research is limited, the results have been promising so far. Several test tube studies have shown that MSM inhibits the growth of stomach, esophageal, liver, colon, skin, and bladder cancer cells. It seems to do this by damaging cancer cell DNA and stimulating cancer cell death. MSM also appears to prevent the spread of cancer cells, also known as metastases. A study in mice with liver cancer showed that those injected with MSM had fewer tumors, smaller tumor size, and less liver damage than those who did not receive the treatment. Hope you guys liked the video. Share your thoughts in the comments below. If you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, please do so and hit that notification bell. See you in the next video.